So this is a 1977 Briggs Abingdon. It's a first gen Abingdon. Sorry that it's a little dirty in there. We've been trying to clean that out for so long, but we just never could. Oh, and also the seat's like a zombie seat. Either way, here's a flush. I'd say this toilet would be decent. I mean, not this one in particular. The last owner put cat litter through it. But just this general toilet, I think, would be an okay performer. Okay. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in the next video.